Hi, I'm Gary Campbell with Case Construction Equipment, here to show you some of the enhanced operator interface features of the new B-Series skid steers and compact track loaders, including the all-new 8-inch LCD monitor with backup camera. The goal of these enhancements is to further simplify operation, especially in fleets with numerous employees that may operate each machine, to give the operator more information about the performance of the machine throughout the day, including simple descriptions of fault codes, and to improve visibility and job site awareness with the industry's only LCD monitor that includes the backup camera and critical operating parameters in a single screen. Let's first look at machine startup. Each new B-Series machine features a simple ignition switch and a new large operate button to take the machine out of park, making it extremely easy to get up and running. A new throttle dial on the same post makes it easier to set engine RPM. And two simple buttons let you select between ISO and H operating patterns. Note that to switch the operating pattern, you must hold down the desired button and wait for an audible beep before you hit the operate button. If there is no beep, you're already in your desired operating pattern. The real cornerstone of the new Case operator interface is the new 8-inch LCD display. It serves two primary functions in operation of new Case skid steers and compact track loaders. One, it serves as the monitor for the new integrated backup camera, which can be kept on during both forward and reverse operation, further improving what's already the industry's best visibility. And two, it serves as the command center for all core operating parameters and machine settings. The new display makes setting electro-hydraulic controls extremely easy. In its most simple form, the operator can use these three keys on the front of the monitor to set bucket, lift arm, and machine speed from low to medium to high. Taking it a step further, we have simplified considerably the more advanced electro-hydraulic control settings, where you can individually set tilt, lift, and drive speeds, as well as loader arm and control aggressiveness to meet the specific demands of each job and operator. The fourth button on the front of the display allows the operator to save these settings to a custom profile and simply recall them the next time that they are in the machine or face a certain application. Each B-Series machine with electro-hydraulic controls also comes with creep speed, which allows for improved operation of attachments such as cold planers and brooms. Creep speed sets a lower, consistent machine speed and allows the operator to independently set attachment speed for optimal performance based on the application. The 8-inch LCD screen provides operators with a wealth of additional information, including fluid levels and fuel consumption, operation parameters, and trip meters and machine utilization data to better understand how each machine is used each day. We also now offer fault codes with short descriptions for easier troubleshooting and communication back to your dealer service department. We've redesigned our joysticks on our electro-hydraulic models with a narrower, more comfortable grip and closer switch layout and a smaller head size for easier operation. The electro-hydraulic pods on each joystick have also been made smaller to give the operators more leg room inside the machine. Mechanically controlled models, SR210B and larger, also feature more leg room as well as servo-assisted joysticks for easier operation and less operator fatigue. These are just a few of the ways that the new B-Series operator interface and controls will help improve your operation. For more on the entire lineup of B-Series skid steers and compact track loaders, visit your local Case dealer or come see us at kce.com.